it's an absolute cracker of a day down here today on the Wild Coast, and it is days like this that make us extremely appreciative of where we live, and we hope that all of you, wherever you are staying safe and trying as best as you can to enjoy this time with family. So we're on recipe 16 today, and we're going to try and do a shoot outside, so it's going to be a bit noisy. You're going to hear birds in the ocean and kids on bikes, guys mowing lawns, doing what they need to do. So we hope you'll enjoy. And what we are going to do after this 21 day project of ours is we're going to have a recipe book available of our 21 thrifty lockdown recipes, and we'll be telling you more about that in the coming days. But we would very much appreciate your support, because like any small business, now is the time that we would really, really appreciate any assistance and support we can get. But we certainly hope you've enjoyed this journey with us, and we'll continue to enjoy the rest of it. So we'll be back shortly. Right, so welcome to our outside deck here, where we're going to be doing our shoot for recipe 16. So what we're going to do today is something really nice, quick and tasty and super easy for the kids, and it's our version of what you would pretty much do as a braai broekie or a toasted sandwich or a snackwich or something like that, and it is a quesadilla. Now a quesadilla is pretty much a Mexican inspired version of what South Africans would have as a toasted salmi. So today what we're going to put on is we've got some tomato, I've got some cheese here, we've got some mushrooms, and we are still, believe it or not, repurposing some of those Viennas. I had no idea the best before date on that was infinity. Right, now normally I would just do these quesadillas in a pan, but since it's such a nice day today, even though the clouds come over a bit, it's nice and warm, and this contraption you see here is a Weber gas grill. It was a great little find that I found on the Facebook marketplace, so I can encourage you, if you can find yourself a nice little gas grill, they're actually really handy, really fun to cook on. The food comes out cool. You can pretty much do anything with it because it's a lid, so you can actually roast in here as well. So it's a nice cool little contraption to have to add to your outdoor cooking kit. So this is the first time we're going to try it in a grill today. Like I said, we normally pan fry it, but the principles are the same. It's heat. It should work. All right, so while the kids are tucking into some ice lollies behind me, we're gonna get going here. And you would have seen a common thread on most of the videos that we are doing, that pretty much tortillas are a common staple in our household. And again, I go back to that point, it's just because they're incredibly versatile. Now we've run out of the big ones, we've got some small ones here. So essentially what we're gonna do with this quesadilla now is we're gonna put some toppings on there. We're basically gonna put the other one on top. We're gonna make a few of those, cut them up into wedges, and there you go. Another meal in under 10 minutes for the whole family to enjoy. And I promise you, these will quickly replace your toasted salmis at home. They are that delicious. Quick and easy that was. I've basically put them in, they've literally been in for a minute. All I'm gonna do is rotate the bottom to get some nice grill marks on that, and then turn it over, cut it up into some pieces because the cheese is gonna be melted, and it's that easy. So how totally quick was that? We're just gonna give it a quick little flip over so it's got some nice kind of grill marks on it, and it really melts that cheese and gets that sort of action going. You would have noticed I use some of our barbecue sauce on there as well, just plain because it goes great with that, and we'll be ready to eat soon. So that's pretty much it. All we're gonna add now is our beautiful toasted corn and tomato and feta salsa on the side here. For a nice salsa recipe, be sure and go and check out our day two bean and cheese burrito. That'll show you how we make our really nice little salsa. If you've got fresh coriander, obviously that's perfect. We've got some nice fresh rocket that we're gonna serve with this. I got a little spring onion here to get a little chefy. How good does that look? Nice melted cheese, toasted mushroom and tomato, quesadilla. This is worth a try. We hope you enjoy. We'll see you tomorrow.
Your diminishing return.